Hi, my name is Romain. I'm an engineer on the Android project, and today I want to tell you about an exciting key feature of our platform. Every application on an Android system is able to create background services who can perform background tasks on your behalf while you're busy doing something entirely different. I have an application right here that I wanted to show you and to demonstrate this feature. This application lets you manage a list of buddies from the website Flickr. And when I click on a buddy, I can see all his photos from the website. Now, I really like these photos, and I don't want to check every hour or every day if there's a new photo available. So the application is smart enough to start a background service, and while I'm using, for instance, the web browser and doing other tasks, the application will keep checking the account in the background and will send me a notification as soon as a new photo is available. So here I just got a notification about a new photo. I just pulled the status bar, and when I click on the notification, I get right back to the photos, and I can see the new photo for this body available in the application.